Brothers and sisters, welcome to the Yard of Judgment. Yes, the Judgment Yard, booyaka! Now, since you haven't been traveling around like I have, I'm here to break the news to you on what's going on because it goes super, super deep. How deep? Oh, fucking deep, dude. So, I want you to look at something when next time you're on the I-95. There are cameras every, 1 mile now? There's cameras everywhere. Mass surveillance is now the problem. So this all comes with the New World Order, and this is what they want. Mass surveillance. They want you chipped. They want you vaccinated. What more can I say? But there's more to the story. How do they surveil you? Because they know everything about you. They have these computers. Ooh, a butterfly. So they have these computers that are able to calculate your moves because that's what they do. That's the reason why they collect all the data off your phones, because they have these computers that know, that can predict actually what you're going to do. Now, you're looking at the original Mona Lisa, okay? Which means they're trying to go into singularity, merging man with robot, turning us to robots. Nope. I'd rather be the Mona Lisa. Smiling. Mona Lisa smiled, you know. If you don't believe me, Google it. Shit. So, if you want to know how they spy on you, it goes much further than that. And I've made a bunch of videos about this I'm still going to drop. So, next time you're in a store, notice what stores you can go to. You just can't go into any store right now or any businesses. Okay? There's a reason why they won't let you in. Because of COVID-19, obviously. Shit. But no, it's more than that. It's called mass surveillance. Now, that's why we say keep your head up. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Next time you're in your grocery store, keep your head up. Keep your head up like this. What I tell you to do? I said, what I tell you? That's right. Keep your head up. Look into and then you'll see dangling what looks like they're trying to catch you stealing. But listen, through my travels, this is how they do it in San Francisco. Yeah, I'm calling you out again on your bullshit, you sons of bitches. San Francisco's crash pad, they do the same thing. So they got surveillance all around the house, but they don't make you sign for anything. I didn't remember signing any fucking dockets about having being surveilled 24/7. Did you? I didn't think so. So they use Comcast cable, and there is one, when they wanted to put cable in my house, target individual, what's up? Booyaka! But I'm not target anymore, actually. I have pronoia. What's the difference between pronoia and paranoia? Pronoia is knowing that the universe works in your favor. Always. Paranoia is when you think the universe is out to get you. Well, I don't live in the state of mind, fear-based mindset. I don't. Generally speaking, you understand? So, mass surveillance. They watch you. So, they tried to bring in this thing called, what was it? Hotwire. And they think they're slick with their names, too, is what's funny. Hotwire, hello, they're hotwiring your home. So, in my past videos, I say, if somebody's giving you something free, they want something back. Well, you get free Comcast now, don't you? Now, what do they want back? They want you hooked on Comcast, and they want to be able to watch you through your television, especially if you're a chosen one, because they know you're smarter than the average bear. And to be quite honest with you, this is not new knowledge. This has been going on for a long time now. They've been tapping our phones for a minute. We all know this. This ain't nothing new to me. Might be new to you. Yes, everybody's phones tap. Doesn't matter if you're a drug dealer or not. There you go. You have it. Everybody's phone is tapped. Everybody's. So they outsource these cameras to the government. The government has complete access to these cameras. Now, that's how they surveil the ones that know the things they know. Okay? They try to surveil you, and they'll try to make you scared to speak in your truth. Well, fuck you, dude. I ain't scared of speaking my fucking truth. And that's the reason why I speak my truth. Because if the truth doesn't get out there, we're going to the slaughterhouse together, my brothers and sisters. Together, we will be going to the fucking slaughterhouse. I am not joking about this. It's mass surveillance. So, what do you do against mouse surveillance? Well, this is what I did when they were surveilling me in my house. This is where everything comes to the yard. The judgment yard. The Garden of Eden. That's right. The judgment yard. Or the Garden of Eden, whatever you prefer to call it. So, mass surveillance. So they do it through Comcast, and they think they're slick, and they put it in your face, but you all can't see it, so I can see it, so I'm here to gift you the knowledge. What else along did I see around my journey? It's so mad. You're being... Okay, first of all, if you don't know this, there are drones flying over constantly. I saw one night 4 drones, one right after another. So they have set up a new grid of drones. So they are able to... not only do they spy through you through your phone, okay, through your phone as well... they spy from you from above, so below, as below, when... you have to understand that this ain't no joke. This is a warfare. This is war on the people. The United States of America. This is war on you, brothers and sisters, and me too. This is why it's time to start waking up to the truth, because if we don't wake up together at the same time, the Great Awakening has already happened. So if you're still asleep and watching this, wake the fuck up, dude. And I'm here to show you the way. Okay? I'm here to show you the way. Where there's a will, there's a way. Now, I know how they work. Why do I know how they work? I study them my whole freaking life. I dissect people. I mean, dissect things down. Not literally dissect people. I dissect things with my mind. And I could pick your mind, well, I'm not trying to say that, but I can pick somebody's mind and put it back together, and with it, I'll shatter that shit on the floor. I know this knowledge because I've been gifted as an empath. Remember that being an empath and an indigo child, shout out to my indigos and empaths, we have this gift. We are so powerful beyond measure as infinite beings on an infinite timeline that all you indigo children out there, you've been being watched your whole life. Because they knew that they could not slip anything by you. You understand what I'm saying? They knew that they could not slip anything past your vision. Because I have 20/20 vision. And we're in the year 2012, by the way. And 2010 vision is better. So I prefer it my way at this moment. As I flow like water, but hot lava as well. And you know what lava does? If you don't run from it, it'll catch you and it'll fucking burn you alive, dude. That's what lava is. You know what lava is. Shit. So, mass surveillance is being dropped all around you. And it's so on another level that... So, phones. Spy through your phone. They listen to every conversation that you have. Not just on phones, but through the echo or whatever the fuck you call it, that thing. The thing, hold on, wait, what is that? Oh, wait, I always forget its name, the thing. The device that, the fuck is that shit called? We listen to music on, I like to listen to music. That shit listens to every fucking word you say and is put in a database, okay? So if you bring up a word, like an offensive word to the government, well, you're being watched, plain and simple. I don't give a fuck, I'm telling my truth. The thing is, brothers and sisters, right now everything is gonna come to light. I mean everything, I mean everything. Everything is now coming to light. If you're a targeted individual, you have every right to the way you feel. Like you do. You have every right to feel that way. And now, this is where the truth comes to light. Mass surveillance. Okay, what did I do when I was targeted? I took an axe, went upstairs, and I literally cut the fucking wires. Cut everything. I took a fucking axe and I was going chop, chop, chop. And I was mad, dude. When I get mad, you should know what time it is, brothers and sisters. Time to get on my level. You need to understand that. So I took the fucking little chopping axe which, by the way, I love to use. It's a hatchet, actually. And I that hatchet, that's a good movie. I mean, book, by the way. Read some books. So I took that hatchet and went, psh, psh, psh. I'm fucking hacking away at fucking hackers' devices. And like I said, there's a whole fucking colony that just came up out of nowhere in my fucking attic. They were crawling through the crawl space in the attic. You believe that shit? They were crawling through the crawl space in my attic, setting up surveillance on me, and then torturing me, or at least trying to torture me. Which, did it work? Yeah, it put me into a fucking depression. That's called mass surveillance. No wonder you're not. No wonder you are. So many people are depressed on this world because, especially right now, what do you do when there's mass surveillance? Well, first of all, I don't know. What would I do? I'd start fucking spray painting over them or something. I don't know. That's not the point. With that said, brothers and sisters, I'm going to keep this one brief as well because this is the briefing. You are being debriefed on what's going on. I have the intel. I have the knowledge to hand down to you, and I'm not stopping. No. Brothers and sisters, it's pro-noia. The universe is doing this for you. Okay? For you. There's no reason to be paranoid, no state of fear. We got this as a family. One big family. This means family. Brother and sister, if you don't know what time it is, well, now you do. Breathe in. Breathe out. And understand there's a war on your soul. There's a war that you can't see. There's a war that is surveilling you. There's a war. There's wars everywhere, dude. War, war, war. You know what they say? Sometimes war brings peace. With that said, I'll let you ponder on that thought. Peace be with you. Also with you. Yeah. V for Vendetta. That's Italian. Vengeance. Left eye had her, so I reached out to Kanye. I brought you all my dreams, cause I love you. Dedicated to your 10-day price. The sister of Venus and Serena Williams, who was slain during the gang shootout in Compton, Sunday, September 14th, 2003. Rest in peace.